Welcome to the block, where we gotta...
Excuse me. Thank you so much. I'm so sorry I'm late.
You ever had a dream? One you'd be willing to do anything for?
Wow.
Anna, how's work?
Are you still interning for that lady?
Executive assistant. Anna, music people have certain expectations, and my girls need to flow freely. Who does your hair? No one? Me? Aren't you tired of it? All the stares you get.
That girl is poison.
You want to be one of my girls?
Yes.
This came all the way from India?
Forget about where it's from. Let's focus on where it's going.
You're not tender-headed, are you?
I'll be fine.
Clients swear this stuff is magic.
Wow. How's it feel?
People look at you and they see somebody else, and somehow you become more of yourself.
I can't fault you for doing whatever it takes to get where they keep trying to keep us from getting. In a perfect world, a woman would be able to wear her hair the way she wants to.
A moss-haired girl. She see trees covered in black moss and made herself a wig. Maybe the hair in the tree was enchanted.
It's fun to think about.
Oh, I'm aware.
It wants to take over us.
Look, I cannot die today, okay? I've been in church for like 15 years.
Hey, girl.
Damn, that took a turn.
Hey, it's Lisa here with more on horror. Now, Robert Englund was not the first choice to play Freddy Krueger. Wes Craven reportedly planned to have a stuntman play Freddy Krueger, but wisely opted to go with an accomplished actor for the role instead. His first choice was David Warner. However, Warner had to pass on the project, which opened the door for the truly excellent Robert Englund. Now, click here below to subscribe and also tap the bell to receive our videos in your feed.